Okay, like most of my shows go, this is going in a totally different direction now. Songs with two songs.
Aspen Dental's Everyday Smiles event, where new
well, first it went from songs with the same name to songs with two different differences. Did I say that right? Oh, who cares? Maybe someday I'll get to skip this ad.
No worries. It's
oh, God. Now, this is the 1960s version. When I'm feeling blue, all I have to do is take a look at you. Then I'm not so blue. When you're close to me, I can feel your heartbeat. I can hear you breathing in my ear. Wouldn't you agree? Baby, you and me got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. Groovy kind of love. Anytime you want to, you can turn me on to anything you want to, anytime at all. And I taste your lips, oh, I start to shiver. Can't control the quivering inside. Wouldn't you agree? Baby, you and me got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. I like this version better than the Phil Collins version. The Phil Collins version sounds like he's on antidepressants, you know? When I'm in your arms, nothing seems to matter. If the world could shatter, I don't care. Baby, you agree. Maybe you and me got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. We got a groovy kind of love. The Mindbenders. What was his name? I just had it a minute ago. What? Wayne Fontana and the Mindbenders. All right, now I'm going to do Groovy Kind of Love. What's his name?